study within the Vocational Education and Training course, Certificate 2 in Automotive Vocational Preparation, is drawn from the Automotive Retail Service and Repair Training Package, course code AUR20716. This course prepares individuals to perform a range of tasks relating to the identification and inspection of mechanical and electrical components within light vehicles and heavy vehicles, outdoor power equipment and motorcycles. This qualification also covers the skills and knowledge required to perform minor maintenance and repair of automotive vehicle body panels. A Certificate 2 in Automotive Vocational Preparation is an introduction to the automotive fields of heavy vehicles, diesel fitting, light vehicles, and auto electrical. You may find careers as a trades assistant, vehicle service assistant, automotive service assistant, trainee service person, or automotive trainee.